Hello guys, this is Mohammad Rashid and today we are going to learn our parameter setting on ProLine ProMag D400 electromagnetic flow meter. And we can also see how to set 4 to 20 milliampere signal according to flow, and then we will see from where we can check signaling through simulation. So let's start with the operational display. These are the symbol F, C, S, M, alarm, warning, locking and communication, which will show the operation status of flow meter screen. On the flow meter display, we can also see the symbol of volume flow, mass flow, density, conductivity and temperature. Okay, now we will see the parameter menus, which will start with display language, operation, setup, diagnostic, expert, submenus and so on. First, we will unlock the screen by touching E as 2 seconds, then it will give options key lock, on or off. We will scroll the options by plus or minus, then we will select key lock off and confirm the command again touching E. Okay, after the unlock screen, again we will touch E. It will take to us main menu where we can see the display operation, setup, diagnostic and expert. Display language, we can select language as per our requirement. If we touch plus and minus at a time, it will escape that parameter and back to the main menu. Okay, now we are going to see the different options in the operation menus. Okay, now the important parameter is that how we can set 4 to 20 milliampere signal according to flow. So first we have to go on setup, then we have to go on current output 1. So I have selected assigned current is volume flow, and volume flow unit is liter per minute. 0.00 liter per minute flow it will give 4 milliampere, and in 100 liter per minute flow it will give 20 milliampere signal to my PLC. You can set as your required signaling value in this parameter. Okay, if we want to check the signaling in simulation, we have to go on diagnostic. By the simulation mode, we can check our PLC programming scaling. So we have to go on simulation and then simulation current output, and in this parameter, we have to on the simulation mode. Okay, now the important parameter is format display. It will show one value on max size on the display. Apart of that, we can also set low flow cutoff, empty pipe detection as per our required system unit, like volume flow or mass flow. In this system unit parameter, which can find in the advanced setup. I hope you enjoy the videos. Please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.